I'll show you how to make eco-friendly Ganesha with Atta. Let's start with it.